Hey there, babies. So glad you could make it. I want you to meet all my kids. They came from many different nights. But don't get any ideas. You think they came from people. But no, they came from the thing I love the most. The middle of the night.
Hi, I hope you enjoy 9 of my very first animations. To begin, here's a short story and song about finding the meaning of unintended double signals that happen in our bodies. Dreaming's easy. Just notice one of those unpredictable things that you do. For example, think of Willy. Willy was shy and scared a lot of the time. And when someone accused him of doing something wrong, he felt awful and couldn't speak at all. But if you looked real closely, you'd see his hands rising up to his hips. That position made him feel kind of strong, but boy, he was really shy about it. But he kept thinking about that strength, and then something seemed to happen to Willy. It was as if he fell into some kind of dream. And this is what he dreamed.
Wild Willie was a coming to town. Doo-doo-doo. Wouldn't let anyone put him down. Doo-doo-doo. He had his boots and his hat too. Doo-doo-doo. There wasn't anything he wouldn't do. He stood his ground, stood up so straight. Boy, he was proud and he surely looked great. We all moved back as he glanced to the right. We were awed by his power, awed by his might. 'Cause he's the king of the night.
In the night, in the middle of the night. Doo doo doo. In the night, in the middle of the night. Now Willy wasn't normally like this. Doo, doo, doo. In the daytime he was easy to miss. Doo, doo, doo. He crept around all through the day. Doo, doo, doo. Acting like he had nothing to say. Ooh. But when dust crept out from the sky, out came Wild Willy strutting by. He proclaimed what he knew was right. Boy, he had power. Boy, he could fight. 'Cause he's the king of the night.
In the night, in the middle of the night.
He's the king of the night. Oh, he's the king of the night.
The king of the night.
In the middle of the night.
Eventually, Willy was able to use that power more consciously in his life. He felt more confident, he could stand up to his critic, and he was able to use that power in a useful and helpful way in the world. The next animation presented me with the utmost difficulty and complexity. But some deep resolution occurred when I realized it was the sky and the light in the sky that was manifesting, orchestrating, and expressing itself through the various musicians and instruments.
Thank you.
The next animation came from a vision of two children on a hilltop looking up at the sky.
Look up into the sky. I look up and see the clouds, watching the shapes go by before my eyes. I look up at the moon. I look up and see the stars, wondering how they got way up there, so near Mars. I have seen a shooting star race across the sky. If it can go so far, why can't I? And I have seen a rainbow in the sun and in the rain. Can I walk across it? Would I ever be the same? Oh, 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 oh. Look up into the sky.
Stop motion animation is the wondrous, demanding, and tedious art of moving little figures tiny amounts again and again to create the illusion of movement in such materials as clay and fabric. Here are three of my early stop motion experiments. Thank you.
and sing to the moon. Darkness and the glow of the night. Ooh. And in the daytime I look everywhere for that home that I love. And in the daytime I search everywhere for that sweet, that sweet sound of the night. Oh, in the night, I go out dreaming and sing to the moon.
Sing to the moon.
Oh, in the night,
oh, in the night,
I find my way in the dark.
It's not the way you walk, it's not the way you talk, it's not the things you do that make me love you. It's not the way you act, it's not any fact that makes me feel this way. It's like I'm dreaming this special feeling that warms my heart in the day and the night for you. It's not the way you walk, it's not the way you talk that makes me feel this way.
And now, here's Slinky Mama singing of love and longing.
And there you were, standing so at ease. Your pants and shirt moved gently in the breeze. The sight of you appearing in my mind, out of place, out of time. So faint a ghost that comes and disappears. Your hand reaches out and almost brings me to tears. And there you were by me once again, transparent form that I knew when. So quickly away, and here I am. Why? say you've gone away, away. Ooh, 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 ooh.
And now, the final piece.